Steve Mace here with the Eastern Sierra Avalanche Center. We're about 9,700 feet on the northeast aspect on Chicken Lake. And up here on the ridge, we are finding fairly sensitive wind deposits, similar to this one here, that just got slipping out onto the slope here. It broke about 40 centimeters deep, about a foot and a half deep, on a density change, about 4 finger plus wind deposit on top of 4 finger hard storm snow. Be cautious today as we start to see more snow and winds continue this afternoon. We can expect these to grow in size and sensitivity and distribution as the storm moves in.